whippersnappers. Actually, it's 1:21 p.m. today, and we are coming at you because we are about to take a little trip. The Smith crew, minus a few, are going to take a little mini vacation, and when I say mini, very mini. I am about to start a new job, so I want to spend time with Aiden and Silas. I've been with the twins all weekend, and so I'm going to take Aiden and Silas up to Pigeon Forge just for the night to hang out and spend time with those two. Currently waiting on them, because that's what you do when you have teenagers, apparently. You wait. So as soon as they are in the car, we are going to hit the road. Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. Here we come.
We made it.
We're vlogging this?
Yeah, we're vlogging. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
We're excited to spend time with our mother.
My makeup's not done.
Well, that's okay. Say hi, Silas. He loves when I vlog. It's his favorite.
First stop, car wash. Yeah, I had to stop at the car wash because there's so much salt on my car. Because of all the snow we've had. Remember when you were a kid and it was like an adventure to go to the car wash? Do you miss that? Being that excited about the car wash?
It's kind of scary.
Are you scared now? Sauce, are you scared? Baskin Robbins, I love you, but you are expensive. $5 for one scoop, that's a little pricey. What'd you get, A?
My Snickerdoodle chai.
How is it?
Good.
I got the cookie dough, and it's really good.
Do you need a napkin?
Mm-hmm.
The view of parking lot.
We're headed to dinner. The plan was to go to Blue Moose Burgers and Fries, or wait, Burgers and Wings, but because we've never been there before. But these two crazies want to go to Texas Roadhouse. So. The Roadhouse it is. Thank you. Spending time with the big kids, and although it is creepy, I'm gonna try to relax and enjoy this hot tub. Sit up and get buckled right
hurt.
Now.
My back hurt.
Right now. I will pull this car over.
I'm telling you, my back hurts.
Well, you have to be safe in the car.
Are you joking?
Thank you.
I'm about to do something very bad.
Got the camera.
Can you stop?
Just have fun.
We're driving.
What are you gonna get, Silas?
That time that the kid came up to us and was like,
"Yeah, he told me about it like yesterday."
Quit that.
Don't be twerking in the store.
Stop.